Today we are in Athens, Texas. We are at the supposedly haunted Monkey Bridge. And the story behind this is, like, back in like the 1960s or whatever, there used to be like a bridge in this area that derailed. The monkeys got out and killed the circus owners. There's also many other stories, such as like underground tunnels in the city of Athens that like all connect and make a pentagram and all that stuff, like Satan worship, cults and stuff like that. I don't know if any of those are true, but apparently that's what's been going on. Because we want to make sure we're not accidentally trespassing on someone's property. Because there's one place I went to where we almost got like in really bad trouble because we were trespassing and we didn't even realize it. I'm sorry if I'm like shaking right now, but it is so freaking cold.
It's like 30 degrees here.
Yeah, but yeah, there's a freaking bear here. Like, what the heck?
That bear is actually like terrifying. Yeah, we went this way. Mike?
What the heck? There's a shoe.
Bruh. Okay, this is a creepy over here.
No, that's creepy right there because you see the shoe.
Mm-hmm. I see the shoe. There's...
Yeah, you want to go back up there?
Yeah, I feel like it'd be a good spot to investigate.
Could be a haunted object for our haunted...
What if we don't touch it with our hands?
I was not expecting... There's no way. It's probably most likely a bird, obviously, but... It almost sounded like a monkey.
My hands are burning.
Just hold it. You're recording.
That's a monkey.
Did you hear that?
Yeah, that's a monkey.
What the heck? Look, 0.7. We're getting little gusts right now.
Lincoln.
Already.
What is that noise? That has to be some type of bird. There's no way.
Because there just wouldn't be randomly monkeys in the room. Dude, what the? Why does it sound like that?
Is there anyone here with us that would like to speak?
Is there any circus owners here that have passed away that want to speak with us?
Is that a live looking ghost?
Yeah. Is it true that a train derailed here? Yeah. Did the monkeys really kill the circus owners? If there's anyone here with us, can you touch the silver antenna on my Mel device right here?
It said 0.1.
Really?
Yeah, look.
Oh, I saw that. What the heck? Oh, 0.1 again. My phone's on airplane mode, too. So it can't be anything electrical right now. So we're getting no electric. There's no power on, too. Either,
make sure mine's... Now mine's on airplane mode.
Can maybe one of the circus owners that died here give me your name? Can you say your name, please?